I went to March 4th, 1919, New York.
New York, 1919, what happened?
March 4th? That was Woodrow Wilson's last day in the United States before traveling to Paris to negotiate the Treaty of Versailles.
You think they're gonna kill Woodrow Wilson to stop this treaty?
That treaty basically reorganized the world. Borders redrawn, colonies gained freedom.
Sweet. Rittenhouse wants to make Germany great again.
Wilson is staying at the York Hotel.
It's a place to start.
Right.
Whoa. Hey, where do you think you're going?
1919?
Yeah, we're good, thanks.
Wyatt.
We're a team already. We're the Beatles. We don't need Yoko.
You do realize there were four members of the Beatles, don't you?
We've got four seats now, and you can use the backup. We're not leaving one empty.
Well, bring Mason.
How do I put this?
Hell no?
Yeah.
Flynn's going. End of discussion.
She's the boss. Oh, don't forget to say goodbye to your wife.
Sunday, the vote for women.
If the speech is so important, why don't you give it?
Must be saved.
They will shoot whoever goes up there.
Someone has to do something now.
I'm the president!
Timeless, Sunday on NBC.